I'm Jim Dill, and I'm the University of Maine Cooperative Extension Pest Management Specialist, and I'm also the Director of the Insect and Plant Pathology Diagnostic Laboratory. I want to talk to you a little bit now about management in and around the home. And there are several things that one must do to keep mosquito populations at a low level around your home. Hopefully you can get everybody in the neighborhood to do the same type of thing. And that is to look around, look for old buckets, old cans, old swimming pools, bird baths, old tires, anything that will hold water. This is where mosquitoes breed and really love to breed. And when you take a look at old tires, what you need to do is you need to pick them up and slap them all around and make sure the water all comes out of them all. You can see how terrible this water is, and that's the breeding place of mosquitoes. They like stagnant, still water, and that's where they breed. So any type of container around the home that holds water can actually breed mosquitoes. Now, I do get a lot of calls about bird baths. People, oh geez, I don't want to empty my bird bath. You don't have to empty a bird bath. Just take a hose and hose it out once a week. So make sure you go around, clean everything out. That will keep down the numbers of mosquitoes breeding around your property. And as I say, if you can get the whole community to do the same thing, then you're in pretty good shape. Now, personal protection is the other way to go. And that is to use repellents, use long sleeve, long pants when you're out and about. You can use actually mosquito netting. They have whole suits now made of mesh type material. So when you're out working in the yard, and probably the most important thing to do is to reduce your outside activities, if at all possible, around dawn and dusk. That's when mosquitoes are most active.